then...
Wait! I'm a good killer barber!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
Shall I take a little off the top? The look suits you fine.
Yeah! 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 Take you to a place which might be interesting for you. Kindly remain seated during the journey. I'll take you to a...
Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time?
Thank you.
this.
Ooh, I like it. Miriam, you often bring up your promise to Jeeble, but only vaguely, never in detail.
Really?
Yes. Are you ever going to tell me the whole story?
Well, back then, the experiments left me feeling stripped of my humanity. The pain from the crystal was a constant reminder. At one point, I lost my will to live entirely. Jeeble and I got into a fight over some stupid thing. And I shouted, "How long are you going to pretend you're human? We're monsters now." But I'll never forget what he said to me. "If we ask for the demon's power, then we're monsters. But if people force us to take it, then our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. That freedom of choice is proof we're human." It cheered me right up. I felt like a person again. And that was when we promised to stop each other if we ever lost the ability to choose. Sorry, I know it's a long story.
No. No. I'm glad I asked about it. And that you were willing to tell me.
Of course.
Finish the harvest. Here the plants are.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
How are you? Here's what you asked for. This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right.
Thank... How are you?
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah!
you bring it? That's it! How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try it. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me?
I feel a little...
You're welcome. Is there anything...
Yes, actually.
I'll help you...
I suppose I'll...
Right. I need to find my...
Oh, hello.
You know, I consider myself a high jumper, but there are places in the castle that even I can't reach. Something's wrong with this place. The architecture seems... off.
Well, remember, the castle came straight from hell. It's not going to work the way we expect. Who's to say it was meant to be inhabited in the first place?
Zangetsu is investigating the castle too. How does he get around?
Well, your jump strength is a result of the crystal augmenting your flesh, but his comes from training and discipline that have enabled him to transcend human limits. I understand he has the ability to jump a second time in mid-air.
What? He does not?
Funny you should mention Zangetsu. He sent a message arrow, which reads, "In the shrine to the printed word, seek the demon bounding across the sky."
Well, maybe that demon shard would allow me to jump in midair.
If so, it would open new avenues for you within the castle. Is there anything else you need while you're here? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this thank you? Is this many thanks? Is thank you? Is many thanks? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this many thanks? Then we have it. Then we have it. Thank you. Is this thank you? Is this thank you?
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
with this. Great! I'll go with this. Great!
If you ever encounter a demon named Bale, run.
I haven't, but I'm curious why I should.
Because he's the most powerful of the 72 demons. A quick escape may be the only thing that saves you.
Thank you. Thank you.